Today, Kershaw County announced graduation plans for their high school seniors. The times and locations are on your screen. Some things to keep in mind, students will be limited to 4 tickets. The stadiums will be set up for social distancing. There's going to be specific entry procedures, and guests will have their temperature checked, and they will also have to put on face masks.